Hey, everybody. We're going to pick up in this video exactly where we left off in the last video. Everything on the table is just like it was when I left it. When I left it, we were waiting for the grow capsule to turn into a vehicle. And lo and behold, it has. And there it is. Looks like a minivan. That's what it is. It's a minivan. And the Cadillac Eldorado is still quite a bit bigger. Okay. Let's get going on the topic of this video. In the last video, we opened up this nice Zebra G450 ballpoint pen. It's a very nice pen. It's made out of brass. It's got a nice feel to it. It's kind of tactile. It's very nice. If I were in the military, this is the type of pen that I might have in my pocket. So we're gonna do a crossword puzzle. We've worked quite a few out of this book. And the last one that we worked we're just going to go to the next page. And when I say the next page, I mean the next right-hand page, because I don't do the left-hand pages in videos. I only do the right-hand pages. So I'm going to have to adjust the camera just a little bit. Okay, I'm back. Camera's adjusted. And one across. The hint is Elfin. 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 And I really don't know what that is off the top of my head. Elfin makes me think of a elf. Let's move on. So one across is elfin, and I'm not sure. So one down is a navigation hazard. Navigation hazard. Three letters. And I'm really, really don't know. What's 11 across? Vein extraction. Vein extraction. You would extract blood out of a vein, but that's not going to fit. What's 15 across? Guys, lady. A guy's lady. Guys and gals. Gal, G-A-L. G-A-L, yeah, gal, that would fit. What's, G-A-L, what's three down? Aged as paper. Aged as paper. Old paper. If 15 across is gal, there would be an L right here. Let's zoom in just a little. Still, I'm not really sure. What's 18 across? Easy toss. You toss it. You throw it. It's an easy toss. You pitch it. You lob it. You lob, and that would fit. That's L-O-B. And gal would be G-A-L, so that would be two L's for three down. Aged as in paper. What's 22 across? Propelled a boat. A motor propels a boat. Well, not all the time. Sometimes you gotta row it. Row, three, no, rowed. If you rowed, you know, using oars, rowed a boat. The R-O-W-E-D, that would fit. So that would, three down would end up with L-L. Oh, you know, aged paper turns yellow. Y-E-L-L-O. W. Yellowed would make room for the E-D. So what's 34 across? I feel like I'm getting a very slow start here, but once I get going, I think it's going to be fine. A spot for a snooze. If it ended in D, this would probably be bed. So I think we're going to go with bed. three down. Aged as in paper. I think that's yellowed. Yellowed. And that means that 15 across, guys, lady, that's going to be gal. Okay. I think we're cooking with gas now. What's 22 down? Oh, wait a second. 22 across, we determined, was going to be rowed, as in propelled a boat. You rowed the boat. R-O-W-E-D, rowed. Okay. So what's 22 down? Mindless as an activity. Well, mindless. And mindless activity starts with an R, ends with an E. I'm really not sure what that would be. But what's 31 across? Absorbed as a loss. You absorb something as a loss. I don't think my brain is working very good tonight. 25 down. A scientist's facility. A scientist works in a lab, and there's already a bee. And absorbed as in a loss. Sometimes if you make a gamble and it doesn't pay off and you lose money, you just kind of, you ate it. A-T-E. So that fit. And 25 across. Rob of Hollywood. L blank W blank. That's going to be Rob Lowe. It's got to be. So 22 down, mindless as an activity, wrote, R-O-T-E. That's a word that you don't, I don't think I never hear that. Is that an old word? I don't know, but we'll go with it. 19 down is have financial obligations. Well, financial obligations, money. You're obligated to take care of it, to pay it. You know, that's got to be O. Did I misspell something here? Rob Lowe. That should be an E right here. That should be an E. And that's the bad thing about using a pen. I don't have any whiteout handy. And I'm using a pen. We're going to change it to an E. Rob Lowe. Because 19 down of financial obligation is you owe money. You owe it. It's your obligation. You have a financial obligation. Oh. Okay. So what's 4 across? Fortify with weapons. Fortify with weapons. Fortify it. You make it stronger. You build it up. I think you arm it. You arm it. You arm somebody. Or you arm maybe a fort with weapons. I think it's arm. What's 4 down? Clay brick. A brick made out of clay. Well, they used to use clay bricks to build, huts. Adobe clay bricks. That starts with an A. Four down. ADOBE. Adobe. So what's 12? Well, what's 5 down? 5 down. Smack into the back of. Smack into the back of. What's 12 across? A lectern locale. So where do you put a lectern? You know, a lectern, most people know, is like a podium. That you can, a speaker would stand there behind it and speak. But a lot of times a lectern is on a kind of like a short, like a stage, not a very big stage, just something to get the speaker just a little bit higher than the audience. It starts with a D, and there's a word for that. There's a word for that little stage, but I can't remember what it's called. And I guess it starts with a D, but I don't remember what it is. So what's 6 down? Deportment. Deportment. I don't know. What's 13 down? Grabs quickly. He grabbed it quickly. Snatched it. Grabs quickly, so it can't be snatch. I guess it could be snatches. S-N-A-T-C-H-E-S. And that does fit. So I do think that's what it is. You grab something quickly. You can kind of snatch it up. It's a very quick action. Snatches. So what's 16 across? Starts with an O, ends with an N. The hint is augury. Gosh, it's a lot of words in this puzzle that you know, 16, what was it? Augury. What is that? I don't know. It's not a word that I use. Augury. Oh, goodness. But on a good note, 5 down, smack into the back of, I think is ram. Someone rammed into the back of another car. Because the R is already there. I mean, if it's ram, that means 16 across. Augury would be O-M something. Using pen, so at this point I'm kind of hesitant to write that in. What's 20 across? Ballpark snack. Blank A, blank blank, blank blank. What's 21 down? A coat murmur. COTE. Coat murmur. Everybody, I apologize. I picked the wrong puzzle for this. I'm doing terrible. Terrible. What's 7 down? Spectacle. Like in glasses. That would be spectacles, I guess. Spectacle. That's a spectacle. That was really something. That was a spectacle. That was. I think that's going to be a sight. That was a sight to see. That was a spectacle. That was a sight to see. S-I-G-H blank. What's 24 across? Babysitter's charge. What's a babysitter in charge of? A child. But in this case, it's 3 letters. And it starts with a T, so I would say it's a tot. So 7 down. A spectacle. Pretty good about it being sight. That was a sight to see. Spectacle. And I think now that we've got a couple letters, 20 across. A ballpark snack, I think, is going to be nachos. Five down. We're talking about that we think that's RAM. Smack into the back of RAM. He rammed me, yeah. Crashed her car, right? Smack into the back of my car. And I think 16 across. Arcery. There's only three words that are going to fit there. Oh man, oh men, and Oman. Because that's pretty much got to be a vowel. An omen would mean there's an E there. So six down. Six down. Deportment. M blank E N. Twelve across. The place where you put the lectern. I couldn't remember what that word is called, but now that I see D-A blank S, that's going to be an I. Yeah. A dias. I think you, that might be how you pronounce that. And I'm going to go with omen for augury. And I really don't know if I'm right. Six down. Deportment. Deportment. A mean, a Mayan. I'm not familiar with the word, but we'll go with it. Okay, so what's seven across? At once to a doctor. At once. It starts with an S, and I think that's a stat. I think that's a very old word that means right away or immediate. And I think it's generally used for like medical stuff like, stat. You know, to the operating room, stat. That's a word that doesn't get used very often, I don't think. Maybe I'm wrong. Do any of you work in a hospital or something? Is the word stat used these days? Because I think that word is like centuries old. I think it's a Latin word that means immediate, I think. Seven across is stat. So what's, I don't know, 14 across? We got an I. Davenport's state. Is there Davenport, Iowa? Iowa. What's 10 down? Gift label. A gift has a label. It starts with a T, so that's got to be a gift tag. So, Iowa ends with an A, so that's what that is. Iowa. Iowa. Davenport's state. So, 17 across. Mr. Luganus. That's Greg Luganus. He was an Olympic diver. I guess it was during the Olympics where he was doing a high dive, and he jumped from the platform and immediately did a spin, and he hit his head. I don't know if he, I can't remember if he hit his head on the platform that he jumped from. Yeah, I guess that's what it would be. You know, he jumped up and spun and hit his head. I think he was bleeding and everything. And I think that was during an Olympics. Greg Luganus. What's 26? Across Porto. See, this is my type of crossword. Porto. And there's already a C. That's going to be Rico. Puerto Rico. And 32 across. A happy sigh. Happy sigh. Three letters. Ends with an H. I'm pretty sure that's going to be ah. A. A-H-H. Or is it A-A? It's A-A-H. A-A-H. Ah. Happy sigh. So what's 35 across? Okay, exclamation mark. It's okay. That's okay. That's good. That's great. What's 35 down? Team supporter. Team supporter. Three letters. If you support a team, you're a fan, right? Yeah. I support certain teams because I'm a fan. So, and that would make 35 across, where it says okay, that's okay, that would be fine, that's fine, that fits. So fan and fine. So okay is fine. Team supporter. His fan. So, what's 23 down? We have D-R-A-I blank, 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 blank. 23 down. Removal of water. And we have D-R-A-I, so you know it's going to be drain. Drainage. Drainage. Yeah. Drain. Drainage. That's good. Very, very good. What's 37 across? It says Diego header. It means it goes in front of Diego. So only Diego I can think of Juan Diego, but I'm also thinking San Diego. And there's already a N, so I'm pretty sure that's San Diego. So what's 37th down? Does it start with an S? Speaks sharply. Someone spoke at you sharply. And if that starts with a S, well, I don't know. I think that's San Diego. 37 down will take care of itself. I think it's someone spoke sharply to you. They snapped at you. S-N-A-P. Snapped doesn't fit. Snaps does fit. This 53 end. With an S, what's 53 across? 53 across. Let go by. Let go by. You let it go by. Don't know. What about 40 across? Natural dyes. Natural dyes. I don't know anything about dyes. D-Y-E-S. Dyes. As in things to use to make color. Beats me. Oh goodness, what's 44 across? Hindu exercise system. The way Hindus exercise. I think that's yoga. What's 44 down? A starchy tuber. Well, if this is yoga, a starchy tuber is like a potato. Be a yam. Let's go with that. So, Hindu exercise system would be yoga. Yeah. So, what's 40 down? Arizona Amerind. Is it like amaranth? I don't know what that word means. Let's go with what's 41 down. They're often inflated. A balloon. Blank G. Blank blank. It's an inflated balloon, an inflated tire. Oh, goodness gracious. That's 50 across each. Two words, and it's slang. I do know 51 across, I bet. Estrada of chips. I think that's Eric Estrada. So where is 51 across? There it is. Yeah, and there's already an E. So Eric. Eric Estrada. What's 46 down? I shudder. It's got a question mark. Well, a shudder. It closes your eye. Oh, eyelid, because it's like a shutter of a window, you know. Your eyes are the window to your soul. So eyelid would be the shutter. Lid, L-I-D. There was already an eye there, so. Okay, what's 45 across? G blank, L blank. A web-footed flyer. That's easy. That's a gull. G-U-L-L, gull. So what's 54 across. Sullivan and Begley. Ed Sullivan and Ed Begley. There's blank D blank, so I guess that's going to be Ed's. They're both Ed's. Ed Sullivan and Ed Begley. What's, 39 down. 39 down. Chats. They chat. They speak. They talk. You know, talk would fit. But I guess I misspelled Eric Estrada's name. I guess instead of ending with a C, I guess Eric ends with a K. So we'll change that. And now for chat, we're going to put talks. That fit nicely. Okay. What's 43 across? A ship's end. Ship's end. Well, I think that's aft. Aft, A-F-T. 38 across. Soda drinker's tube. If you're drinking soda from a tube, that's going to be a straw. ST is already there. Straw. What's 36 down? Blank RF. 36 down. Sandy's remark. Sandy's remark. Sandy who? What's 36 across? Jot. J-O-T, jot. I don't know. What's 28 down? Quoted passage. A quoted passage. I think I know what that is. I think it starts with a C. What's 28 across? Certain radios. Certain radios. Certain radios. What does that mean? Because I think 28 down is a citation. What's 29 down? Forehead feature. It's a feature of your forehead. Ends with a W. So that's going to be your brow. It's got to be. What else would end with a W on your forehead? It's got to be a brow. What's 30 down? Uncle Blank. Well, Uncle Sam is what pops into my head. It's three letters that would fit. And if 28 down is citation, and 30 down is Sam. That means certain radios would be CBS. What's CBS mean? Something broadcasting service, right? Central Broadcasting Service. What does CBS mean? We know that the B is broadcasting, and that makes me think radios. And before there was TV, CBS was a radio broadcaster, so we're going to go with CBS. Whoops, CBS, not CBB, CBS. And Uncle Sam. And citation. Quoted passages of citation. 30 down is Uncle Sam. And 28 across, certain radios. CBS. Okay. So 36. 36 down is Sam. Sandy's remark. We got blank T-O-M, so we know that it's going to start with a vowel. A would be Adam. Well, 30, well, we got T-O-M, so 36 across would be, could be Adam. What's the hint again? Jot. That means Sandy's remark would be arf. What does that mean? Is there a dog named Sandy? Arf, that sounds like something a dog would say. I'm going to go with it. I mean, that's the only vowel that really makes sense as far as words. So, Sandy's remark is arf. Whoever Sandy is. I guess Sandy's a dog. I don't know. Tell me in the comments what you think about that. And Jot. It says Adam. Okay. Not sure what that means. What's 47 across? Blank. A miracle! Exclamation. Starts with an I. It's got to be it's a miracle. We'll go with that. Because there's already an I. It's a miracle. And miracles do happen. In my opinion. 52 across. Treat for Fido. Well, Fido's a dog, right? A treat for your dog. O blank blank. I don't know. What's 49 down? S blank blank. Farm structure. It's a structure, something that was built on a farm. What's 55 across? Veto, vote. You veto a vote. So you don't vote for it. You veto vote. I think that's going to be nay. Like, you know, no, nay. So when the congressmen and stuff vote on something, you know, the nays have it, you know, nay, N-A-Y, I believe. So the farm structure is S blank Y. So that's going to be a pigsty, a sty. A sty for the pigs. And 48 down, diddy, syllable, diddy, syllable. Not sure about that, but 52 across, you know, a treat for the dog, that's a ort, O-R-T, that means it's a scrap of food. You know, a scrap of food from the whatever meal that you're eating. You kind of sneak the dog a little scrap of food Ort. Nobody says that anymore. I think that's like old English or old German or something. Let's see. 42 is almost filled in. Blank U-R-E. So 42 down. What is that? Hint. Indisputable. It's indisputable. You can't argue it. You know it to be a fact. So I think it's sure. You're sure about it. It's indisputable. You're sure. Yes. It's 40 down. Arizona, Amara, Amari, Amer, IND. Is that American Indian? American Indians in Arizona. I'm not sure. There could have been different tribes, but I think that's Hopi. H-O-P-I. So what's 53 across again? Let go by. Let go by. You let it go by. You let a car go by. You let a deadline go by. What else do you let go by? Special days. You let something go by. I still don't get it. And 50 across. Each. It's two words, it's slang. Two words. A blank blank blank. If American Arizona American Indian is Hopi, this each slang, two words. AP something. What's 41 down again? They're often inflated. We've tires and balloons and balls. Could that be egos? An inflated ego. That's gotta be. It fits. It makes sense. Egos. Inflated egos. So to let go by, I think that's miss, because you got M blank S blank. To let it go by, you missed it. You missed the deadline. Miss. Where'd it go? Miss 53 across. Let go by. And I forgot to cross out San Diego header. So I think the Arizona American Indian is a Hopi. And I guess Amer, IND, means American Indian. 37 down. We got three of the five letters. Speaks sharply and snaps is what we figured it was going to be. Snaps. all the bottom is taken care of. Back to the top. One across is elfin. Three letters and it starts, ends with a Y. And I think that's going to be fae. Like, this is like elves, fae. This is like fantasy, fairy tale type stuff. Because I just read a book a few months ago. I can't even remember the name of it. There's a sequel to it. I'm going to download that and read it when I can. But the book was basically about people that can use certain combinations of ink in an ink pen, and they can write words on a blank piece of paper, and when someone else looks at it, whatever was written is so suggestive that the person that read it does whatever the writer wanted them to do. It's a sigil. Yeah, a sigil is what you call when you take a certain type of ink. It's fantasy inks. They're not real. And when you use certain kinds of inks in a certain kind of fountain pen and write it on a paper, that's called a sigil. And it's basically black magic. And in that book that I was reading, there were elves and fairies and stuff, and they were called the Fae. So I believe that's F-E-Y. Okay, that was a tough one. And one down, F blank G. Where's one down? Navigation, hazard. So that's going to be fog, F-O-G, fog. That's why they have, foghorns. And two down is heyday. E blank A. And I think that's heyday is like a period of time that was good. It was an era. An era. E-R-A. So 11 across filled itself in. It says ore. O-R-E. And the hint was vein extraction. So I originally was thinking vein as in, vein in your neck or your arm, and I was thinking blood. But it's actually the vein of like a mine, like a gold mine or a silver mine or an iron mine. It's a vein of gold or a vein of iron ore. So that's what that means. And 50 filled itself in. The hint was each. It means each. It's two words. It's slang. A pop. $50 a pop. Means $50 each. Or $100 a pop. How many for three tickets? $50 a pop. That's $150. So a pop. Eight down. Where's eight down at? It filled itself in. It says Toro. And the hint was Jose's bull. Toro. Whatever that means. Toro. Toro. 21 down. armor filled itself in to be coo, C-O-O. I'm not sure what that means. If you know what it means, you can tell me in the comments. 9 down, filled itself in. The hint was amazes. If something amazes you, it awes you. A-W-E-S. Awes. And 27 down filled itself in. Where's 27 down? 27 down. 28 down. Where's 27 down? There it is. I-A-N-E-N. It's a 007 creator. Ian Fleming. Ian Fleming, 007. Okay. And lectern locale. That was a dais. A treat for Fido was Ort. Natural dyes. This one that I didn't know. 40 across. Hennas. Hennas. H-E-N-N-A-S. Hennas. Natural dyes. So, I guess that's it. You're probably asleep by now. We've been doing this for over an hour. The pen, the Zebra G450, did really well. If you like a really smooth writing pen, made of metal, this is a nice pen. Check this out. I'll put an Amazon link in the description to where you can buy one of these if you so choose. I like it. I'm going to be using it a lot in the near future, so it's pretty nice. Pretty nice. So if you made it all the way to the end, you can let me know by using the word El Dorado somehow in a sentence. Doesn't matter what sentence it is. If I see the word El Dorado in your comment, I'll know that you made it all the way through. All the way through the video. A slick little model. Okay. Thanks for watching.